Our program really excels at individual career development. We try and figure out what it is that you want to do. We're pretty good at customizing your experience so that you can develop. We have a great culture of mutual support. So our residents interface with our different kinds of residents. In my experience, people who achieve their goals have to learn about themselves, how they interface with different kinds of people. They can really develop it here. One of the great things of our department is that all of the specialties are represented, the subspecialties of dermatology. Our surgical team is probably the best in the country. We have a fantastic dermatopathology team, our medical dermatology with Dr. Corman and bullous diseases and clinical trials and psoriasis, and Dr. Nedaros with contact dermatitis and myself with lymphoproliferative disorders, Dr. Shah with pediatric dermatology. Whatever you're looking to get into, you can get into the nuances of these conditions and what it's like to be a specialist. That's really great. Something we work at very hard to try and make sure that we have everything covered and that the people that we have are very well respected. We have a very strong academic endeavor culture. So we like to publish papers. We like to engage in projects. We have a very strong NIH-supported research program with PhD faculty as well as MD faculty who engage in these kinds of programs. We're generally in the top 15, top 10 in NIH funding. So if you're interested in translating, you see something clinical and you want to say, hey, can I explore that on the lab side? We have people who can work with you. Or if you have a scientific background and figure out a translational test to apply to a patient cohort that we have that capacity as well. And that is where we probably excel as a department. We look forward to what is going to happen later. You're going to be a colleague for life. And so we're going to see you when we have meetings again. We will see you at meetings, share experiences and share patients and how our family's doing and all those kinds of things. So we become a family. We want people to understand that this is a place where we hope that you can embrace what we have to give.